All right, folks, Scratcher King here. So I'm back after scratching all those tickets. This is round two of the session for tonight. So I lost on all those over there, but I won on all these. So it comes out to that ticket, the 20x times 10, that's $400. This one is 20. 10, free ticket. And then this one, I matched 29. To 29, 35 bucks. So out of this whole session, I spent $200, my biggest I've ever spent on tickets, and I got 400, 35, 45, 55, 75. I got $475 back from $200, plus all those to scan double. So I made a $275 profit with my money back. So that's not bad. That's the second biggest session I've ever had before. I couldn't believe that, guys. Really, it's right there. $400. That's insane. These ones are not paying out for me anymore. I don't know why. They've already gave me like 1,700 out of them. These bankrolls. The 7-Eleven in Sunland's just paying out, guys. You should come visit that store. You know, I've already won. What? Ooh, 1,000, like 200 bucks on these already? On the mystery crosswords? I can't even count. You know, they're all over there. See the little pile right there? Little pile of scratchers? Yeah, they're all over there. They can let me keep them. So yeah, this is insane, guys. There you go, 35, 10, 10, 20, 400, and these ones are losers. But something told me to do it. Something told me to go spend $100 on these mystery crosswords. I don't know what it was, intuition or something, but it came through, guys. So, yep, I love these mystery crosswords. The red ones are the best ones ever. I've already won $100 on six of them, 6 days in a row. And now I'm going on my cruise on July 6th or the 13th, and I just got extra money. It's awesome. I love these mystery crosswords. Best $10 ones I've ever bought. Can't believe it. All right, folks. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up, thumbs down. And I wish you all the best of luck. And scratch your kick out.